गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस पेज नंबर 51 एंड 52 अबाउट फ्रूट एंड सीड्स। इन द लास्ट क्लास मींस इन लाइफ क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट लीफ एंड फ्लावर्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ए फ्लावर, फ्लावर टर्न्स इनटू ए फ्रूट। फ्लावर टर्न्स इनटू ए फ्रूट। ओके, फ्रूट इज द फ्लेशी ईटेबल पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट। इट कंटेन्स सीड्स इन इट। इट कंटेन्स सीड्स इन इट। डिफरेंट फ्रूट्स कंटेन डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स ऑफ सीड्स। एग्जाम्पल, लुक एट द पिक्चर। ए फ्यू सीड इन एन एप्पल, फ्यू सीड, एंड many seeds in a pomegranate, many seeds in a pomegranate. Okay, only single seed, single large seed in a mango. Okay, so different type of fruit, different type of seeds. Okay, so few seeds, example of few seeds, apple. Example of few seeds, apple. Okay, example of many seeds, pomegranate, pomegranate. Many seeds in a pomegranate, okay, and single large seed in a mango, only one seed. Okay, so apple contains a few small seed while a mango contains a single large seed. A pomegranate has many small seed. Many small seed. So a flower, first of all, everybody understood that one. A flower turns into a fruit. This one underline. Okay, a flower turns into a fruit. Fruit is the fleshy, edible, juicy, okay, part of the plant. It contains seeds in it. Different types of food, different type of seeds. Okay, then function of the fruit, uses of fruit. A fruit's main function is to enclose and protect the seeds. A fruit main function is to enclose and protect the seeds. Okay, next point. Fruits of most of the plants are eaten by us, such as orange, mango, and apple. Fruits of most of the plants are eaten by us, such as orange, mango, and apple. So a fruit's main function is to enclose and protect the seeds. This one underline. Fruits of most of the plant are eaten by us, such as, means like orange, mango, and apple. So I hope all of you understood about fruit. Then next, seeds are the small hard structures produced by plants. This one also underline. Seeds are the small hard structures produced by plants. They are mostly enclosed inside the fruit. Okay, they are mostly enclosed inside the fruit. Seeds come in different size, shapes, and colors. Seeds come in different size, shapes, and colors. Some seeds appear very small in size. Like grains, while some appear very big. So different size. Small size and very big. They may be oval, spherical, or kidney shaped bean. Okay, seeds can be yellow, green, white, brown, or some other color. So different size, different shape, and different color also. So seeds are the small hard structures produced by plants. This one underline. They are mostly enclosed inside the fruit. Where it is located, they are mostly enclosed inside the fruit. Okay. Then function of seed. Function of the seeds. A seed's major function is to give rise to a new plant. Rise into new plant. Baby plant came out. Baby plant. A seed's major function. This one underline. A seed's major function is to give rise to a new plant. Baby plant. Small plant. Okay. We eat seeds. We eat seeds of plants like wheat, rice. Which one? Wheat, rice, corn and gram. Such seeds are called edible seeds. This one we will eat. That's why they are called edible seeds. Okay. So seeds are the small hard structures produced by plants. After that, seeds function. Seeds major function is to give rise to a new plant. After the structure of seed. Next point, structure of seed. How do look like seed? Structure of a seed. Although seeds differ in size, shape and color, they have common parts. These include, they have common parts. These include the seed coat, the embryo baby plant and the cotyledons. So underline, these include the seed coat, the embryo baby plant and the cotyledons. Point number one, the seed coat is the tough and hard. The seed coat is the tough and hard outer covering of the seed. Tough and hard. It has a tiny hole through which the seeds gets water. It has a tiny hole through which the seeds gets water. It protects the embryo inside the seed. The embryo is the baby plant inside the seed. As the seed matures with the help of sunlight, air, food and water, the baby plant grows into a seedling. Means small plant, seedling. Okay. Then, page number 52. Look at the picture. Everybody, look at the picture. Seed coat, brown color seed coat. After that, seed coat has many tiny holes. Okay. So, look at the picture, structure of a seed. First one, brown color seed coat. Brown color seed coat. Next point, seed coat has a tiny hole through which water gets in. Okay, this one outside. And this one inside the seed. Inside the seed. This one inside the seed. Divided into two parts. Seed leaves means cotyledons. Two parts. Inside and small plant means seedling. Seedling is there. Okay. The cotyledons or the seed leaves are a part of the embryo. They live within the seed of a developing plant. These store food for the new baby plant. So uses of embryo means help the embryo. They lie within the seed of a developing plant. These store food for the new baby plant. Okay. Then seed, different type of seed, kind of seed. Okay, kind of seeds. There are two kinds of seeds based on the number of cotyledons. Monocot seed and dicot seed. First one, look at the picture. Monocot seed. Okay. Monocot seed contain only a single cotyledon. Monocot seeds contain only a single cotyledon. Single cotyledon, only one. Inside them, such as seeds, corn, wheat, and rice. Example of monocot seeds, corn, wheat, and rice. These seeds usually produce plant with long and narrow leaves. Okay. Next, dicot seed. Look at the picture. Dicot seed. Inside the dicot seed, baby plant is there. Means seedling. Dicot seed contain two cotyledons. Inside them. Okay. Such as seeds of bean, pea, and pulses. Example of dicot seed, like bean, pea, and pulses. This one also we all are eat. These seeds produce plants with different shapes and sizes of leaves. These seeds produce plants with different shapes or and sizes of leaves. So main point. Before I have said seed and function of the seed, next structure of seed. So seed coat is there, embryo also there, and seed coat help the tiny hole is there through which water gets in the seed. And seed leaves means cotyledons, two types of seeds, monocot seeds and dicot seeds. Monocot seed example of monocot seed like corn, wheat and rice. This one we all are eat. Okay. These seeds usually produce plant with a long and narrow leaves. Okay. And dicot seeds also we will eat. Dicot seeds like two cotyledons inside them. Okay. Like bean, pea and pulses. These seeds produce plants with different shapes and sizes of leaves. So students, today up to here everybody read properly. Okay, next day again I will continue. Thank you.